Good morning, children. I hope you are doing really well. Today we will be doing poem number 3, Paper Boats, from your reader book. It's a very simple but yet very, you know, interesting poem because it is written as if the poet was a child. Let's start to read about it. Before you read, have you ever made paper boats out of old newspapers and magazines and floated them in puddles? Children, puddle means मिट्टी के गड्ढे होते हैं ना, को हम पडल कहते हैं, जिनमें पानी भरा होता है. बारिश होती है तो मिट्टी के गड्ढे बन जाते हैं जिसमें पानी भर जाता है, करेक्ट? दोज आर कॉल्ड पडल्स. इन द फॉलोइंग पोएम द पोएट टॉक्स अबाउट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस of floating paper boats down the flowing stream. Okay, as you can see in the picture, there's the flowing stream is there, and this must be the poet. All right, let's read now. Day by day I float my paper boats, one by one down the running stream. In big black letters, I write my name on them and the name of the village I live, where I live. I hope that someone in some strange land will find them and know who I am. I load my little boats with sihuili flowers from our garden and hope that these blossom of the dawn will be carried safely to land in the night. Let's see what is the meaning of this now. Day by day I float my paper boats. This poem is written by Rabindranath Tagore, and Rabindranath Tagore belonged to Bengal. Bengal is such a place where it rains very, you know, frequently. हर कुछ दिनों बाद वहाँ पर बारिश होती है, तो वहाँ पर यू नो स्ट्रीम्स होना, पडल्स होना बहुत कॉमन चीज़ है. इट इज़ नॉट अ वेरी ड्राई लैंड, यू कैन फाइंड रेन्स वेरी फ्रीक्वेंटली ओवर देयर. दैट इज़ वाई ही सेज डे बाई डे आई फ्लोट माई पेपर बोट्स. सो यू नो इट इज़ लाइक अ डेली थिंग दैट ही डज, that he makes paper boats and he float them in the stream. One by one down the running stream. Every single day he floats one paper boat in the running stream. In big black letters I write my name on them. It is very simple to understand. See, he is saying that ki I write my name on the boat along with the name of the village where I live. Okay, he write it in big black letters. Black letters means he uses some, you know, black pencil, maybe black color, to write his name on the board, and in big black letters he writes it. He writes his name on the board in big black letters. I hope that someone in some strange land. Now see, बारिश होती है, स्ट्रीम बनता है एंड वो पेपर बोट को फ्लोट करता है. नाउ वो क्या सोच रहा है कि मे बी दिस स्ट्रीम इज़ गोइंग टू सम स्ट्रेंज लैंड समवेयर, यू नो, विच इज़ नॉट ऑन अर्थ, और मे बी यू नो वेयर ही हैज़ नेवर बीन एज ही वॉज अ चाइल्ड. He did not know much about places around him. So he thinks that जो boat में इसमें बहा रहा हूँ stream में, it might go to some strange land and somebody will find it and उसको फिर पता चलेगा कि मैं कौन हूँ. Find them and know who I am. So he means to say that I hope that someone in some strange land will find them. Them is the boat that he floats. Okay, them means the boats that he floats, एंड नो हु आई एम। आई लोड माई लिटिल बोट्स विथ, देखो क्या स्पेलिंग है, सिही उली फ्लावर्स, इट्स अ बंगाली टर्म। ओके चिल्ड्रन, आई लोड माई लिटिल बोट्स विथ सिही उली फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम आर गार्डन। उसके गार्डन में ये पर्टिकुलर फ्लावर होता होगा, राइट? सो वो छोटी छोटी बोट्स को इन